So as an athlete, I'm always pushing my body to the limit, whether it's in practice, training, or in games, and there's always a possibility of injury. So I'm here in Grand Cayman to undergo a bone marrow aspiration in order to isolate my stem cells and be able to store those.
We're gonna take your cells, we're gonna grow those cells out to much bigger numbers, and then we're gonna cryopreserve those. So we're gonna save those for future use.
So they'll be able to take out my bone marrow, get the stem cells from it, grow that into an exponential number of stem cells, and I'll be able to re-inject those to any body part at a future date. The cryopreservation down in Grand Cayman, it gives me the option to be able to have my 28-year-old stem cells banked.
Because you're young, you're gonna grow a lot of cells. So in fact, anywhere from enough for 3 more knee treatments to 20 more knee treatments. Then we're also preserving those at your current biologic age.
Things are gonna be hurting a little bit when I'm older, just the nature of the business. So to have something available to help heal from that is it's huge. And I can use them at any time, whether it's from an injury in practice or tweak something during the off season, or in 20 years after my career is done and I'm dealing with the aches and pains that come with playing an NFL career, I have these cells banked in Grand Cayman and I'm able to use those in order to improve my quality of life and be able to enjoy the rest of my life.